Yo, what's up mga Kalakmike? Today is another bagong vlog na naman ang gagawin natin. Kaya don't forget to subscribe, like, and hit the notification bell for more update. Hihingi lang ako ng pasensya a little bit mga Kalakmike kasi wala pa tayong shave at medyo mataas na yung buhok natin. Yun. Kaya huwag kayong aalis, so please take time to visit this vlog or to visit this video. Kasi ito importante ito talaga, especially sa mga dancers at sa mga choreographers.
Aww. Yeah.
Let's go!
Girl, you know I want some, let me get it, cause you're my favorite flavor. I want you now or later. Put your lips up on the table, put it in my face, girl, you're my favorite flavor. Got so many others to choose from, I don't need them. You're the only taste I crave.
Kita ko sa inyong video ni Sir DJ Loonyo at ni Sir Brian Puspos kung ano talaga yung differences nila in terms of dancing. Kaya nag-list up ako dito, nag-research po ako kahit konti. Kaya mag-break muna tayo saglit. Mag-zip lang tayo ng coffee. Okay, so first thing na pag-uusapan natin is yung dance styles. So alam natin na si Sir Brian Puspos are known sa kanyang urban street dance na nagsisimula ito sa labas ng studio or dance studios. So, maraming gaganap na urban styles ngayon sa labas ng studio, mga schools, parties. Yun yung mga, dun talaga nasimula yung urban. So, yun yung style ni Sir Brian Puspos. At saka naman kay DJ Loonyo, meron silang flavor dance, tinatawag nila flavor dance or mga dance challenges na patok talaga sa internet at social media. Even Brian Puspos, may mga social medias din siya, kaya dun din siya nag-express ng kanyang mga craft. At mahilig din siyang mag-rap, kumanta, kaya yun yung mga hidden talents ni Sir Brian Puspos. And for Sir DJ din, right now, he's currently in China, and CEO po siya ng isang fitness dance style, yun yung pagkakalam ko, and dun siya nag-shoot ng mga videos niya using TikTok, Facebook, and other apps. So, sa effectivity naman, at this point, mas patok yung ginagawa ni Sir Rem sa Philippines kasi right now, yung COVID crisis talaga, or COVID-19 crisis sa Pilipinas, sobrang malala na tumataas. So, importante talaga yung mga words na sinasabi niya in terms of positivity and just have fun while nasa bahay tayo or naka-quarantine tayo. So sobrang bored ko today na pag-isipan ko gumawa ng ganito content kasi may mga konting learnings tayo in terms of dancing. Kasi kahit pa paano nagtuturo din ako at isa rin akong dancer. Kaya yun, sa in terms of achievements, they're both the same naman. They competed international hip-hop international, so way back 2007 So Real Crew joined hip-hop international representing USA, and even his created Architects, name ng group that was Architects after niya sa So Real, so sumali sa nilang hip-hop international. And DJ Loonyo as well, they joined Hip Hop International 2015, they represented Philippines and they won bronze here nationwide. Ewan ko lang ano yung rank nila sa worlds or international. And aside from that, they're both Filipinos. So, huwag kayong mag-aala. You don't need to compare them in terms of their race kasi parehas po sila Pinoy, dugong Pinoy. And aside from that, yun lang yung mga natutunan ko in terms of their craft, ano yung nakikita ko sa kanila, ano yung ine-express nila. Kaya don't hesitate to ask questions or search or check their videos in YouTube or any social media. So marami kayong matutunan doon. Kaya sa lahat ng mga nagbabash, you don't need to bash DJ Loonyo or Brian Puspos or compare them kasi magkaiba sila ng style. Kaya gusto ko lang ipakita sa inyo or ipahayag sa inyo na iba-iba po yung in-express ng bawat choreographers or dancers. So, let's be positive and be thankful tayo nandyan sila. They promoting peace, love, unity, and having fun sa ating pamamahay, especially ngayong panahon ng crisis. Kaya ang ganda na lang mga ka-like-mike, don't forget to subscribe and like and hit the notification bell for more updates kasi marami pa akong content na ipapakita dito sa YouTube channel ko, especially sa pagsasayaw. At saka yun lang, don't you worry, update ko kayo all the time. Kaya it's me, Mike, and just follow my Instagram account, that's MichaelTM1019. Nakalimutan ko, saka TikTok, mahilig din ako mag TikTok, so you can follow me in TikTok, that's BeLikeMike1019. At my page din ako sa Facebook, that should be BeLikeMike. So sobrang taas na, kaya hanggang dito na lang. Ingat kayo guys sa bahay ninyo. Kaya peace, let's go.